Allison. I'm Cece.
And I'm Corinne. And today is Friday, October 18th, 2024.
And we are Wilson Video bringing you your Warrior News.
Happy Friday!
Well, we made it to the weekend.
After a short week of school, the weekend came quickly.
More like for us students, our staff were working extra hard this week.
Take a look at your teachers right now. Pause and give them some kindness and extra grace today.
They were here at school until 7 p.m. last night, meeting with many families.
Yeah, I know my parents were happy with the reports I received.
Yeah, mine too.
Even though Spirit Week is over, there are many more chances to show spirit this year.
Jacoby, Kylie, and Scarlett planned the Rhyme Without a Reason Day here, so let's check in.
I'm a napper, and I'm a rapper.
Hey,
I'm a napper,
and I'm a yapper.
I'm a white, and I'm Stitch.
I'm Knight, and I'm Frank.
Liz,
and I'm Princess.
I'm World West, and I'm Princess.
Don't please go now.
I'm Kat.
I'm Nat.
Wow.
I'm Kitty.
I'm Miss.
I'm Pygmy.
Yell it out.
I'm crazy.
And I'm lazy.
Go. Walk. Keep walking. Keep walking. Keep walking.
I'm a girl with a Stanley, and I'm a girl with May.
I'm an actor, and she's a young.
Wow.
I'm the tongue gamer.
Oh, I'm very stolen
from the brother.
A yapper.
And I'm a napper.
I'm a rapper.
And I'm a napper.
I'm a witch.
And I'm a rich.
I'm country.
And I'm money.
And I'm a gardener.
I'm a dapper.
And I'm dapper.
I'm rapper.
I'm a napper.
I'm rapper.
I'm napper.
I'm a dog.
And I'm a hug.
I'm a DJ.
And I'm PJ.
I'm rapper.
And I'm napper.
We're Army.
And I'm Barbie.
I'm Blair.
And I'm Harris.
My favorite rhyming group would definitely have to be Hoodie and Woody.
Mine was Tinkerbell and NFL.
Stay tuned for more segments coming your way.
Make sure to order a house color t-shirt.
Yes, and they're only $8, and the money is due by Friday.
After Unity Day, we are waiting for an update on the house challenge. I hope pink house prevails.
Today's lunch is chicken tenders with french fries or spicy chicken sandwich.
Hey, you can even get some pizza today if that's your choice.
Let's take a pause and wish a happy birthday to everyone celebrating today and over the weekend.
Happy birthday!
The Halloween dance is scheduled.
October 24th will be the fun night here at Wilson.
Dance tickets will go on sale this Monday.
Each ticket costs $5, so bring your cash and buy a ticket.
Some sixth-graders don't know what to expect, but our dances are not for couples. We actually don't encourage couples-type dances the whole time you're here at Wilson.
We encourage students to go with their friends and have fun.
Or even show up solo and meet friends at the dance.
Wilson has many clubs students can join to do something.
Today after school, the Warrior Closet is open.
This store is a great place for students to cash in their Warrior points.
You can also enter our bi-weekly raffles provided by Wilson families and staff.
The next 2 weeks, we are raffling these treat baskets, one per grade level.
Log on to PBIS Awards and enter your points.
All of these items were donated by Wilson families. If your family would like to donate, simply reach out to Ms. Purdue.
Another new club is coming up for students to join.
Gamers Club will have its first meeting on October 25th after school.
They will meet from 2:40 to 3:15 every Friday. We have school in room 212.
In order to join, they will need to see Mr. Medlin for a permission slip from now on until the 24th.
Students will only be officially signed up if they have returned the permission slip.
Gamers Club is open to all grade levels.
However, if more than 25 students are interested, then it'll come to first-come, first-served basis.
Mr. Medlin will create a wait list.
Any staff looking to help or assist Mr. Medlin, simply reach out to him.
A quick refresh of the clubs here. Service Squad, Dungeons and Dragons,
Math Counts, Jazz Club, Art Club, Board Game Arena Club, and the Warrior Closet Club.
Fridays are a challenge lately here at Wilson with subs.
One way to earn Warrior points today is simply to follow our four core expectations with the subs in the classrooms.
Act like you would if your teacher were present.
Use kind words.
Keep hands and feet and objects to yourself.
Subs, leave a note letting the teacher know which classes should be rewarded Warrior points.
Thanks for subbing and supporting our students.
In sports news, let's share a recap on how the football teams wrapped up their seasons.
Tomorrow is the cross-country airport invite. It will take place at Airport High School.
Let's go, Warriors! Now please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America.
To the republic for which it stands.
One nation under God.
Indivisible.
With liberty and justice for all.